The funeral service of 16-year-old Bisho High School learner Latita Nako is underway in Bisho in the Eastern Cape. The late grade 10 learner committed suicide after allegedly being bullied by fellow students after she allegedly revealed that she had a calling to become a Sangoma. Eastern Cape Education MEC Fundile Gade says that they have launched an investigation into the matter. Gade was speaking to my colleague Luba Baludada on the sidelines of Nako's funeral service.
Very good morning to you, Blaine, and the viewers at home. Yes, indeed, the funeral service for Latita Nako has just started. I'm sure you can hear the singing behind me, as you are aware that she had a spiritual calling. Those are the traditional healers that are singing now as we speak. You know, her death has caused a shock in the nation, and I can imagine that it must have been very difficult for the learners of the school where she was attending. And with me, I am joined by the MEC Fundile Gade. So thank you very much for your time. I understand that this must have been very difficult for the department, you know, to have learned of this loss of life.
Yes, it is. Good morning to you and good morning to the viewers. Yes, it is one of the defining moments, not just for the Department of Education, but generally for the South African society, in my view, because it then means there is a new chapter that we have to engage on, a new chapter of reconstruction and development of the mind, a new chapter of reconstruction and development of the soul, so that we can be able to be a bit tolerant to each other from an orientation and beliefs in order for us to be stable. So this is part of what should be the lessons that we have to extract out of this incident, both at the level of the government and also at the level of the civic organizations and at the level of the society in broad sense. But what is key for us as government now is to provide all the alternative way outs, to provide psychosocial services for those that need it, to provide an ongoing reconstruction and also rehabilitation of those that might be affected by this incident, so that we can stabilize as a sector back again and have our own schooling system in order.
So how are learners coping with the situation?
Yes, they are coping precisely because we have sent the psychosocial services. They are coping precisely because, again, the department for the past 2 weeks has been able to knock sense with them, invited social services from the Department of Social Development, and also invited other agencies so that we can be able to make them prepare. Because remember, we're writing examinations in the country now. It's one of those periods that are a bit sensitive, that wouldn't want to see any disruption in terms of the examination procedures and regulations in the country in general.
All right, I understand that there are teachers who are placed on leave. Can you tell us more about that?
Yes, we have put three teachers in special leave. Precisely, we wanted to conduct investigations on their role on the incident itself, but also we are conducting investigations to the family as well, so that we can get deeper into the issue itself. Because from where we are seated, it is not just about bullying only. It's one of those rooted patriarchal orientations that comes from a religious orientation, in my view, which needed a bit of a comprehensive investigations from the institutions that have been given that authority to do that. In a space of a week or so, we'll be handing over that investigation to the public, precisely because from the department side, we have completed the investigation. We were just waiting for the home, the family, to conduct the funeral today. This coming week, we'll send the delegation to interview them so that we can complete the chapter of the investigations.
Well, thank you very much, sir, for your time. We do appreciate that. That was the MEC for Education, Mr. Fundile Gade, saying that within a week, they will release an investigation which looked into the death of Latita Nako. With that, it is back to you, studio.
All right, many thanks to Mr. Dada there. Well,